evening, evening. How's everybody doing this evening? This is Aegis. I'm going to be doing some Guild Wars. Just going to be doing some general play. Yeah. Oops, yeah, made a mistake. Hopefully I'm going to get some of my weekly stuff out the way. I've got the dailies, but there's some to do the weeklies. Rune run is always easy. That one's easier if you've got a group going. Yeah, the 1 out of 8 tower taker. Got this, you just gotta keep playing through. Taking this little tower. There's one less tower on my head. Let's do this. You just gotta tag it, and you'll be given reward. See, just like that. Yeah, I'll get some more participation. Which way are we going? I said I was going to make tea, yeah. Oh well. Maybe Harpy's alive. If we're going this way, I'll have a quick squiz. Veteran creatures on my to-do list for today. And go get a monument, of course. Let's see which one goes first. Or get both. Okay, Harpy seems dead. He's alive. Nice, that's your daily veteran done. Sorry. Two extra gold for me. This also counts. This counts as a rune capture, monument capture. And he messed up there so badly. Did you see it? They hit that guy with a catapult over there. This is gonna be quite a hectic fight. Portal's going down. Portal for laser beams. Well, it's more actually portals for the catapult people to get them to their target. But
I was lazy.
Come on, Mr. Necromancer, don't run away from us. Engaged. Oh. Lucky. It's 3 out of 15. Oh, commander's calling for on him. But yeah, it makes sense to be honest. I was honestly thinking of playing Necromancer tonight. So that's 5 to my count. Yeah, I was thinking of playing my Necromancer. And then I thought, I gotta move all my stuff around. Yeah, better bolt. Must contribute. The other reason I didn't play my Necromancer is because I don't have all its skills up to date yet. Which is more just laziness on my part. But if I had to play it, I'll get the skills. Done. actually join me on Discord. She said she'll be here in a sec. Ah, I don't like this guy. Bats is all over the place. How you doing? Actually, just the 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 6, 7, 8, and W to move forward. See some. And you kill all the players along the way. Kill them all, man. You're on Black Desert?
No, I was laying on the couch.
I hear slacking, yeah?
Uh-oh! No!
I totally just eat it off the edge. I thought I was dismounted, but apparently I wasn't.
You know, my OCD's kicking hard. Mm-hmm. Well, now I know why he's sitting up here all the time now. My neighbor's cat's in the
window. What did you stick kitty in the window?
I don't know, he asked.
How much the kitty is? Slacking is what I am. I meant to actually go make tea, but then I started making the video, and I haven't gone to go make tea yet. sad day. Reach up there. Let's just try. Spoke to
you.
No, they're on top of the mountain. Be on top of the mountain, which is like high in the sky. But yeah, I've got no issues. I pretty much got everything figured out, man. Both sides, good. No! I fell to my death. Oh, nearly. Fight my dead. I'm gonna make some tea. I'll be back in a sec. Wait, that's not our spawn point. Yeah, I'll be back in a sec, kid. came back. Would you? One sec.
Okay.
I may have also spilled tea on my way back.
Yeah, you need to wash that, eh? Like... No.
It's not? No?
No. I am looking for...
Okay.
So when I'm looking through a book, I can know which one it is because it's color code.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just agree with him.
Totally understand. Organization skills. Yep. These are not the droids you are looking for.
I was playing Microwave a droid.
It's a droid. You can ask the people from Star Trek.
Did you install Warframe?
No. No intention of doing it.
Why?
I don't like first person shooters.
But it actually has a pretty good story.
Yeah, I'm a first-person shooter player.
And you don't have to play it on Steam. You know that, right?
Yes.
My Steam will not load it right, so I use the sandbox.
Oopsie. I did not do it. I was clickbaited today, and then I got very sad. So I was watching one of those very prominent YouTubers that do art content. Posted a picture in his title saying Ark Ascendant for free. He's only doing competitions. So I was sad. And I thought it was an update to the whole Ark saga. But no, just competition giveaways.
What?
If you enter into the stream of competition.
And?
Ascendant. The new arc.
Yeah.
He's already got his keys.
Yeah, but they're like... like $120?
Yep.
That's a new deal. Instead of being 89, they're 120.
Yep, but he's giving away...
Not including the extra stuff that you have to take.
Yep. But, like I said, I was debating because I thought they'd change their minds.
Black ants. Not as bad as what I did last year.
It's getting warm enough for you, so.
Still have out borax with ice and sugar. Because obviously it'll kill him.
Yep. So well too. I was doing some 1v1, but then some guy interviewed. Elementus versus Ranger. Probably would have lost them. See, I'm nice, I saved the NPC. I got that sorted, and I needed to get new batteries. And then it's also payday for the general public. So you can imagine all the people. Oh, we want to use our card. No cards today. coming? Hmm? Oh, there's a big incoming. I'm telling you. Lots of red and blue. I hear sandwich. It's a pepper. A pepper. I'd be recording. Oh, I'm down again. Oh, all teams down. How you doing, Mr. Pepper? Nice.
My God, he's alive.
Yes, that's a good idea. You should do that.
Be handy, you know?
It's even Brother's been joining more regularly too. I was harassing him earlier.
Depends on what time you sent it, Pepper. Online. Doesn't matter if he's online, his fucking thing's online all the time.
Yeah.
It's the only way you claim labor, you know, when you're AFK. Mm-hmm. He is running three accounts. Oh, and Arath wanted in the family, and I'm... Dude, you can put properties and houses down on the regular one. Pardon? What do you mean?
Two times, three times on arc.
So why should he start all over again when he's well over 10k and everything on those other character accounts? He still hasn't changed games, and he's the one that wanted to play New World and stuff, okay?
Yeah, we tried to bribe him, but it didn't work. We even tried to bribe him into...
three characters around 20k. Pretty close. Maybe more. I don't know. But Arath wants everything for free, and I'm like, no, just lock the boxes. Change them. Or change the house. But they all start putting their stuff... Huh? Well, you guys put them in family. So I told Brother to put him in the family. I said, if you want a mass house, you want a family. Realize the chick goes missing, you know what happened.
Yes, and the gangsters.
But he was being like, Brother needs to move his stuff so he can put his own stuff down. Or take the packs that are on that house. I kept asking how much our characters can, how many packs they can make. My character.
Spy.
You know. Spy? What do you mean spy?
He's asking private information.
No, he's not. He's asking to make somebody make packs for him so he can turn them in and not have to waste the labor.
Yeah. No,
I said, brother, you have one thing to do. He goes, what's that? I said, you know that remove family member? It works really well.
Yeah, I messaged brother about 1 o'clock our time. And he's like, go sleep. And he's like, maybe.
At 1 your time?
Yeah, 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
How long ago was that? You mean today?
Yeah, it was about 7 hours ago.
Okay, don't do that.
He does it to me.
Yeah, but he didn't work last night. And he doesn't get enough rest. He's got Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday off.
Yep.
Yeah. So don't message him at that time. I'm the only idiot that's be up at that time. So, since he didn't work, he's probably not even at his PC. I don't know.
He was talking to me, and I said, go sleep.
Wait, did he message you?
Yes.
He didn't say that.
Then I said he must go sleep. My time, it's now 8 o'clock, so yeah. And I said to him, I don't feel like working, and he replies, lol. Same thing I said to you.
I don't know what to do. And I'm not gonna run anymore.
Oh, you were online. I didn't even see you come up.
I was. Tigger, get out of there!
Yeah, you were. Quite a while ago. Yeah, I had my chat down-paged. I only see the fight chat. One for eternal battle ground, but not use. Let me see here. Score matches. Yeah, we're in second place. For the week.
Hey Pub, have you played Warframe?
Trying to get me to play.
You play Destiny? You play Destiny? You play Destiny?
like first person view, he likes third person view. When you're looking through the character's eyes and not from his back.
You can be both on them. It's third person or first person. Depends if you're zooming in or not.
She's trying to get me to play it, and I keep saying no.
Is web browser or Steam if you get it connect, but as I'm just, it loads immediately.
I'm not downloading right now. I'll download after midnight.
I got a new friend.
New friend? But they made PvP more profitable. Seeing like more gold for PvP and then some of the PvP content.
I meant the thing where I just want to go muck around with what I was doing. Hey, I picked strawberries on each of my characters.
I'm killing people. Taking the towers. They're fighting down there. Stop playing the mage. I was gonna play my necromancer tonight, but it'll take too long to swap everything over. So I was like, nah, I'm just gonna do my mage. We just got wiped out. Before I log out, I'll swap everything over again.
You've got gold, right? You buying something?
What you up to, Mr. Pepper? Playing Arc Rage. I did the same thing in Black Desert. Adding more alts to my collection to make gold as well. Just log in and log out. Says no.
Yeah, but I said no first.
Nice. Somebody's phone? Oh, my phone. Yes, you are. But that's nothing new, I do that all day. I may do that sometimes. I get bored at work, so I have long conversations with myself. I was actually fighting, I told you, Kitty, I was fighting with Captain Tech Bank. My cell phone battery wasn't working, so I had to get a replacement for the cell phone. And the cell phone guy wasn't fixing the phone. And I had to get security keys to put the banking onto my phone. But yeah, you need to go into the bank to do it, you can't do it over the phone. And it's payday today. Bank machine. No, I've got a bank machine, it's just broken. Yeah, now the charge port on the cell phone broke for whatever reason.
What are you trying to say?
I could get it to charge and then it starts vibrating. So yeah, it was say charging, not charging, charging, not charging, and it's vibrating the whole time. Yeah, I'm gonna end my stream here. I need to think about biting and stuff still.